We did a workshop on the morning, primary school, last grade, 12-year-olds, and they had to picture, to image, to animate